Hello again with an update on the rain that's on the way for areas of southeast and eastern Australia over the next few days. It's all thanks to this cold front that's moving through the Bight, making its way into South Australia as we speak. And today we can give a little bit more information on exactly where we expect the heaviest rain to fall, which looks most likely through areas of northeast and northern Victoria, and also areas of southern and central New South Wales to the west of the Dividing Range. For some in these regions, it may bring the autumn break that they've been waiting for. But unfortunately, for areas of northwestern Victoria and northern agricultural areas of South Australia, it doesn't look like we'll see much in the way of rain at all, unfortunately. As the weather system evolves over the next couple of days, the front will continue moving to the east. We may see some showers develop in Adelaide after around dark tonight. Ahead of the front and trough, we'll see showers and thunderstorms also develop overnight through parts of southern New South Wales and northern Victoria. Those showers and storms will continue during Wednesday. There's also the risk of some severe thunderstorms mixed in amongst all that, with the potential for damaging winds and bursts of very heavy rain. We'll also see some rain extend down towards northwest Tasmania as well. And overnight on Wednesday and into Thursday, that's when we expect the areas of rain to become more widespread through northeast Victoria and southern New South Wales. Behind the front, though, we'll keep our eye on these low pressure troughs as well, because as we move into Friday, we'll see another round of showery, gusty and cold weather move into southeast South Australia and southwest Victoria, also bringing the potential for coastal gale force winds. On Friday through New South Wales, the showers and storms will clear towards the northeast of the state. The reason we have more confidence today in where the heaviest rain will fall is because most of the computer models we look at are all telling us the same story. The four you can see here all show that consistent story of the heaviest rain being through parts of northeast and northern Victoria and southern and central New South Wales. So over the next few days, stay in touch with us on our website, app and social media for all the latest forecasts and warnings.